ब्रेक प्रेस स्वागत। ओडिशा सरकारंको सह आमे 150 मिलियन टन बॉक्साइट पई बुझामणा करिछु, ता नियमगिरी न होई आउ केउठो हेले भी चलिबो, किंतु लांजीगढ़ पाखा पाखे खणिटिए देले भलो। ओटीवी को एक्सक्लूसिव साक्षात्कार दे या कहिसेंती वेदांत कंपनी रो सीईओ मुकेश कुमार। से कहिसेंती जे परिवेश नियम उल्लंघन नै जो अभिजोग आउछि ता संपूर्ण मिछ। तबे लांजीगढ़ फैक्ट्री संपर्क रे केन्द्र रो कोनोसी सो कोज नोटिस समान को एपर्यंत मिले नै। मुकेश कुमार को भेटिथिले ओटीवी रो चीफ एडिटर समीजित पटनायक।
हाँ मिस्टर कुमार, जो नियमगिरी रु बक्साइट उत्तोलन आपको परमिशन तो केन्द्र सरकार देले नहीं, पाखे ऑप्शन कौन रही है?
एक्चुअली वन थिंग आई जस्ट वांट टू क्लेरिफाई कि दैट माइन डज नॉट बिलोंग टू अस, माइन बिलोंग्स टू उड़ीसा माइनिंग कॉर्पोरेशन एंड वी वर हैविंग ए बायर एंड सेलर एग्रीमेंट विद द ओएमसी कि दैट ओएमसी विल सप्लाई 150 मिलियन टन ऑफ बॉक्साइट टू अस। सो बिकॉज दिस केस वॉज गोइंग ऑन फॉर द लास्ट 3 years after Supreme Court decision was given and we were expecting that these mines will come. So now because we have requested government of Orissa to consider our request for allocating alternate source of mines, because around Langigad we have around more than 500 to 600 million ton of bauxite deposit having various mines like Sijimali, Kutrumali, Karlapet, Sasbaumali, Gandmardan bauxite deposit, so many deposits are there. So we are requesting any one deposit if they can consider give it to OMC and OMC can supply bauxite from there.
जो आपण अल्टरनेट माइंस जो अछि सेतिरे किछ ओएम आपण आपण कंपनी स्टेरलाइट हो के वेदांत रिसोर्सेस हो सेटा को फास्ट एप्लीकेंट कोथरे अछंती कि आपण जानछंती फास्ट एप्लीकेंट नथिबे तो बहुत गुडे आजकाली लीगल बैटल भी फेस करिया पडुछि, तेणु सेटा आउ केते दिन भीतर आपण भावुछंती आपणको अल्टरनेट माइंस देले आपण रिफाइनरी कार्य जारी रखि परिबे?
फर्स्ट वी आर नॉट द फर्स्ट एप्लीकेंट इन एनी ऑफ द माइंस बिकॉज वी नेवर थॉट कि दैट वी विल अप्लाई फॉर द माइंस। वी वर थिंकिंग व्हेनेवर वी आर हियर वी विल टेक थ्रू द ओरिसा माइनिंग कॉर्पोरेशन ओनली, एंड दैट्स व्हाई ओरिसा माइनिंग कॉर्पोरेशन, यस वी अंडरस्टैंड दैट दे आर द फर्स्ट एप्लीकेंट इन सम ऑफ द माइंस, बट दे हैव अप्लाइड लॉट ऑफ माइंस, बट इट इज अ क्वेश्चन कि हु इज डूइंग द वैल्यू एडिशन, बिकॉज इफ 10 एप्लीकेशन 12 एप्लीकेशन आर देयर एंड दे आर नॉट हैविंग कमिटमेंट टुवर्ड्स द वैल्यू एडिशन, सो दैट टाइप ऑफ एप्लीकेशन डज नॉट हैव मच मीनिंग, बिकॉज एनी एप्लीकेंट हु इज एश्योरिंग वैल्यू एडिशन विल प्रिवेल एंड विल गेट द प्रायोरिटी एज पर द रिसेंट पॉलिसी अनाउंस बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ ओडिशा।
मिस्टर कुमार, जो एनवायरमेंट मिनिस्टर जयराम रमेश जो अनाउंस कले डिसीजन से कहले कि आपणकर एबे जो रिफाइनरी चालुची लालजीगढ़ रे सेठी बॉक्साइट सोर्सिंग होची झारखंड रु आउ 11टा माइंस जो आपण बॉक्साइट आणुचंदी ता पई नेसेसरी एनवायरमेंट क्लीयरेंस नाही।
लेट मी क्लेरिफाई, दिस थिंग इज टोटली ए फॉल्स एलिगेशन। एक्चुअली देर वॉज नो रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ एनवायरमेंटल क्लीयरेंस even if you consider number of mines of any even government company also, because environmental clearance requirement came only in 1994 when in EIA notification 1994 was announced, and 1994 notification clearly states that if any increase in capacity of the mines is there or any new mines is there, so they have to apply for the environmental clearance. But the mines which are operating before 94, there was silent, and all the mines in the country are operating without environmental clearance because that was not there. So our most of the bauxite what we are taking, those are in operation for the last 20 years 25 years. They were supplying bauxite to refractory industry, to cement industry, to Hindalco and other industry. So this allegation ki that environmental clearance is not there is totally a false this thing. Second thing, EIA notification 2006 which they are telling under which they have to apply environmental clearance, but that is also silent about existing mines. Ki existing mines whatever is there, it is not silent, there is no requirement mentioned there also. So I don't know on what basis allegation has been made ki that we are buying bauxite from illegal mining. One thing I want to confirm, whatever bauxite we are bringing to the Langigad, each and every kg of the bauxite is paid royalty. Royalty is deposited with the state government. After obtaining transit pass from the state government, then only material is brought here. So I don't agree that there is a violation or there is a outsourcing of bauxite from illegal mine.
सेंटर गोटे शोकज नोटिस भी इश्यू करने को आपन को ऑलरेडी अनाउंस कर सारी आपन से जो शोकज नोटिस पाई सारे कि से जो जो दिन प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस कले जयराम रमेश से कही कि जो रिफाइनरी को कहीं बंद न करा दिजिव तापर भी से गोटे शोकज नोटिस आपन को पठाइबे आपन पाई कि से शोकज नोटिस तो
आई स्टिल आई हैव नॉट रिसीव्ड बट व्हाट एवर वी केम टू नो दे टोल्ड कि वी आर इन इलीगल पोजिशन ऑफ अराउंड 26.123 hectare of forest land, which is it. But I think again we have already clarified several times, as per Act, Forest Conservation Act or Forest Odisha Forest Act, there is a provision ki that if anybody government wants to give any land for plantation or anything, they can give with the prior approval of the central government. So in this 26.123 acre of land, it was not a forest land. It was a revenue land, but earmarked for developing Gramin Jangal Yogya in future. But those villages for which this land was earmarked were relocated and rehabilitated. So this land, after taking central government approval, MOEF approval, again I am telling MOEF approval, the land was given to us for putting plantation in those area. So we have done 60,000 plantation there. So I don't think where is the violation of that.
बहुत गुड़े नेशनल और इंटरनेशनल कंसर्न्स जो नियमगिरी उपरे लास्ट किछ वर्ष हम देखा देजी आपण जो लांजीगढ़ रे ट्राइबल मानक जो राइट्स कथा उठुची ताको केते दूर आपण ताको रिस्पेक्ट दउचंती ना गुड़े ट्राइबल मानक राइट्स भी सेटी वायोलेशन होउची.
एक्चुअली लांजीगढ़ एरिया वाज ए एरिया और कालाहांडी यू कैन से इट वाज फेमस फॉर माल न्यूट्रिशन हंगर डेथ पॉवर्टी सेलिंग चिल्ड्रन फॉर फूड drought situation, everything was there. Even the area was not accessible. That's why last 20 years government of India, government of Orissa was planning to bring some major industry here. And even some of the leaders who are opposing project have raised the voice for putting up alumina refinery based on the same deposit, Lanjigarh bauxite deposit in Kalahandi, as long back as in 1996 in the parliament. Everything is recorded there. So I don't understand what is the reason and the type of development we have taken in the field of health, education, communication, water supply system, hygiene, and all works we are doing in close coordination with the government of Orissa. And the development which has come, the changes which has come in that area, it is visible to everyone. So we always take community is our most important stakeholder and we don't want to do anything against the community. So it has been wrongly projected there. It was there were some only international NGOs, so who were opposing these things. But do they have any other alternative for the development of those things? You know that every year around 5,000 square kilometer of forest area is devastated in the name of the shifting cultivation. It is not like that it is shifting cultivation is dear to their heart, but there is no other alternative available. But if this type of industry comes and other alternative livelihood means are developed, at least we will be in a position to save our forest, to improve the life of our tribals, to bring them into the mainstream and to make them as a part of our main society.
आपण नियमगिरी माइन्स पूरा भूली जाई अलगा माइन्स रो वर्कसाइट नवा को चिंता करछथि ना नियमगिरी ऑप्शन भी आपण पे खुला रहबो.
एक्चुअली एज आई टोल्ड इन द बिगनिंग वी हैव साइन एग्रीमेंट फॉर 150 मिलियन टन ऑफ बॉक्साइट through government of Orissa. And in the government of Orissa also they have mentioned ki they will supply bauxite from Lanjigarh, Karlapet and other nearby bauxite deposit there. It is not like that ki 150 million ton will come from Niyamgiri. So we can't say no if they start first giving from other mines or any other mines other than Niyamgiri. But we want that if mines are located within 30-40 kilometer, logistically it becomes viable to bring bauxite from those mines to this place.
So as long as you get
bauxite, we don't mind.
Came from Niyamgiri or from
That is the, our this thing. We want bauxite, but because this plant has been put up based on the Lanjigarh, which is only 4 kilometer, and refinery location was selected based on that only. But it is most economical and viable if bauxite could have come from the Niyamgiri. But giving because we don't want to. I told you we have commitment towards the society and we want that matter should be resolved amicably to the satisfaction of all stakeholders, and unless this is resolved to the satisfaction of all stakeholders, I don't think there will be any possibility of unnecessarily fighting with the community and other things. So in this meantime, If we have to develop some alternative logistics supports and other things, we will try to develop that also.
ओडिशा वेदांत कंपनी सीईओ मुकेश कुमार एक्सक्लूसिव साक्षात्कार आपण देखुले न्यूज 8।